What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Emotional, and I'm back for another video. You know, I had to bring out the Versaces again, you know what I'm saying? Broke out the Versace shades, you know what I'm saying? Gotta take these off for a second so y'all can really get a feel for the sexy. Take a look. Gaze. Do your thing, big baby.
You like that? You like that?
Nah, but for real, so what up, y'all? It's your boy Emotional, and I'm back for another video. And so today I gotta do something a little different, you know what I'm saying? Get into the some for my sports fans, you know what I'm saying? Because I know we all like some sports, you know what I'm saying? Mine, one of the sports that I grew up playing was the one, the only, a basketball.
Around the world, y'all know this is so dead.
So we about to get into it. This is the top 10 dunks of the decade. There was a lot of dunks in this decade. These are the top 10? Even though we already know Vince Carter's arm in the rim, you know what I'm saying? That should last, but that should be in every top 10, even though it wasn't in this decade. It should still be in there just because Vince is Vince, and Vince is the GOAT, and Vince should always be in these types of videos, no matter if he was in this decade doing it or not. It don't matter. Vince is the GOAT, best dunker of all time. We can argue all day. You gonna lose because I'm sexy, and it's true about Vince and about me being sexy. So let's go ahead and get into the video. This is the top 10 dunks of this decade. Let's
get it! We thought it'd be fun to actually look back and put together the top 10 dunks from this decade, okay? So starting from 2010 to today, our top 10 dunks of the decade so far. And we start at number 10, that makes sense, but it's DeMar DeRozan.
Oh, yeah.
With what was called the showstopper. I'm
so glad DeMar grew his hair out. Because boy, cuz was looking like a whole gecko. I don't care what nobody say. Cuz was looking like a gecko. I'm glad you grew your hair out, cuz. They had DeMar at number 10? DeMar got to be at least like number. He got to be like, he got to have another number in here somewhere. Because I'm like, come on, dawg. It's DeMar DeRozan. Let's get back into it.
2017, Glenn Robinson, the three over three people, the reverse.
He gets up here. Look how high he is.
Wow.
So tough dunk and powerful for the reverse, too.
Yep.
The thing that made that dunk cold was the fact that he actually cleared them. It wasn't one of them ones where it's like, you know, they kind of like jump off to the side or something like that. He actually like jumped over them. Although I'm waiting for somebody to put their feet over somebody. I would love to see somebody put their feet over. Like if you're going to jump over somebody, I would love to see somebody put their feet over them. Now that would be crazy, even though it probably won't happen. But I'd love to see it happen, though.
At number eight, it's Mr. 360, Victor Oladipo.
Oh. Wasn't that his 540 this one?
Okay. Convinced it was 540 during the contest for sure.
Yeah.
Because he finishes backwards. Well, that was great.
Yeah, that's true. But well,
I can get with that one.
Right. Gillis. Terrence Ross.
Oh, yeah.
NBA dunk champion Terrence Ross behind him.
Oh, okay. At first, I'm not going to lie, low-key, I was going to be like, wait a minute, didn't JR do that?
Oh, that's how you're going to change it.
But then, no, because JR just brought it around his back. He didn't spin like he did.
Dunking. Underrated. Terrence Ross was good in the contest.
Yeah, he was.
And number six on our list, Zach Levine.
Snap.
There's going to be a lot of Zach Levine on this list.
Woo!
2015. And he goes off the floor, between the legs, reverse, and he's got...
Did you see how high up he was, though? Cuz was stupid high. Like it's like the rim is here, and it's like his feet is like right here. Like, dude, like, you hella high in the air, bro. That's crazy. I didn't realize how high up in the air he was because I saw that dunk contest. That was dope. Wow. And then he brought it between the legs and brought it on the other side. Looking like a monkey. Looking like them little monkeys in the barrel. Like,
give me that microphone. Sit down.
Had to do like these. Like, dog, that's dope.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Yeah.
At number five, JaVale McGee made the two backboards dunk look a little too easy.
Yes, I agree.
It's so smooth.
It looks like an
8-foot rim.
The timing, though, is really impressive.
Oh, yeah.
It is, yeah.
You know, to nail that second one.
That one was, I guess, cool because it was different. It wasn't, like, dope because, like, he did something extra, like, amazing. I don't think that should have been before Zach. Like, that should not have been before Zach at all. Like, it was cool, but it shouldn't have been that high on the list to me. I felt like that should have been number 10.
That's right. I said it. I said it. It had to be said. Somebody got to say it.
I don't know, but that's just my opinion.
To Zach LaVine at number 4. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Again, off the floor and then goes around the back. And with the power still. That was the thing with him.
Oh, and it was so fast around his back, too. Oh, man. Just floating.
We were spoiled, 15 and 16, because Aaron Gordon came up. Look at the timing. With.
Gordon not win that dunk contest. I need somebody to break down to me how Aaron Gordon did not win that dunk contest. Is it just that Zach LaVine is shorter so he gets up higher than he do or something? Like, the man was dumping out the gym. The man is like a power forward. Like, what? Doing this? What? And he didn't win. I say it's because he light-skinned, but they both light-skinned, so it don't really make a difference.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But anyway, I don't know. That mess was stupid. I feel like just off of that dunk by itself, Cuz should have won, bro. That's just disrespect.
The 360 mailman while grabbing it from a mascot who's on a funky duck. You know, it's a real short description.
Yeah,
that was so duck. Exciting being in that building.
Believe it. Yep, same dunk contest at number 2. It's Zach LaVine. Off the floor, one hand.
This is so easy. I thought number 2 for this was maybe a little too high, but it's an incredible
dunk. I mean, he's sort of doing what
what Aaron Gordon did here at number 1 as well. He's going to have a seat.
I would love to see somebody put their feet over them. I would love to see somebody put their feet over them.
The muscles protruding here on this look, but he's just massive with the throw. That looks amazing.
Bruh! How did he not win? How did he not win? Explain that. Explain that to me, how he didn't win off of that. The man was using the mascot as a prop. The mascot. He put both his legs over the mascot. Explain how he ain't win. Explain that to me. Explain. Explain. I'll wait. You ain't got nothing, do you? Because you don't know how. Because he got cheated.
The air chair. Had a nickname immediately. Yeah. That's how you know it's a good dunk. Yeah.
Watch the muscles protruding here on this look. But he's just massive with the throw.
I mean, look at his face. He held his breath for that mug. He held his breath to get that dunk off. Y'all get on my nerves.
Looks amazing.
Still incredible.
All right, y'all. That's the top 10 dunks of this decade. I don't understand how he didn't win, bruh. Aaron Gordon and Zach LaVine were basically all the top 10 dunks, but still, it's just like, bro, how did Aaron Gordon lose? He jumped over the mascot. How many bigs are doing that? I don't get it. How does he lose that dunk contest? I wouldn't even want to be in a dunk contest after that. Because I'm like, if Aaron Gordon lost, I don't want to be in it. I don't. I wouldn't want to be in it. On 2K, none of that. I'm reaching with that one. But anyway, like I was saying, I don't get it. Aaron Gordon, and he was number one of the top 10 dunks of the decade. What? I don't know. I'm going to stop talking about it before I get upset and get indigestion because you people make me sick. If y'all want to continue this vibe, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on. I'm emotional. I am. Gone.